Get Tickless. Get Tickless. Get Tickless. My children, when you play outside, there's a little bug that likes to hide so small. You would know he was crawling up your toe. Like Goldilocks bears, they come in three sizes. Larva, nymph, adult comprises ticks. They make you sick unless you're smart and get tickless. Get tickless. Get tickless. Get tickless. They live in grasses tall, woods and leaves, also called they're small, and hard to see in places like behind your knee. Check hairline, ears, belly, knees, inside legs and armpits. Please just look and be contented. Lyme disease can be prevented. Be the smartest kid around and every day. Get tickless. Get tickless. Get tickless. They like to play hide and seek. They hide on you, so you must peek around until he's found. So check yourself, your friends, your hound, and play in well-cut grass. Try a trick so they can't pass. Tuck pants in socks, shirts in pants. Leave the leaves to the ants. Stay on well-marked trails, and once you're home, get tickless. Get tickless. Get tickless. Break it down. After playing outside, throw your clothes in the dryer to stop trespassing ticks. If you find one attached, remove with a tweezer as close to the skin as possible. For any on you crawling around, stop! Shower time! Now you know what to do. But if you feel like you have the flu, tire, fever, headaches, chills, muscles, joints, think they will. A rash may be there or not. That looks like a bullseye on the spot. You might have gotten bit, so call your doctor lickety-split to check for Lyme disease until you need to get tickless. Get tickless. Get tickless. Get tickless. Get tickless.